everyone. Just got a message from a member of the public to come down to Settlement Road that a wallaby had been hit. I'm actually right near the school, and we have a wallaby and a joey that have been hit. This is the exact same location that I did a interview with the news yesterday about speed on the island. This is disgraceful that this can happen right near the school. What speed was someone going at for this to occur? To kill both mum and baby is absolutely disgraceful, and things need to be done urgently. That could have been one of the students.